In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Palworld stuck on loading screen when joining server problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to clear Palworld's cache files and verify Palworld's game files. To clear Palworld's cache files, go to search section and open run. After opening run, type %localupdata% in the search bar and click OK. In the folder that opens, we find the PAL folder and delete it. We cleared Palworld's cache files. To verify Palworld's files, we go to search section and open the Xbox app. After doing this, we right-click on Palworld and click Manage. Then click on Files and then Verify and Repair. If you are playing the game on Steam, what we need to do is right-click on the game and then open Properties. Then click Installed Files and then click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. Since I installed the game from the Xbox app, I show it on Steam through another game, but the steps are the same. We have verified Palworld's files. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to reset our internet. Since the problem may be caused by our internet, doing this may solve the problem. To reset our internet, we go to search and run cmd as admin. After doing this, there are three codes we need to type in cmd. You can find these codes in the description section. After typing the first code, press enter. Then we type the second one and press enter. Finally, we type the third code and press enter again. Now, what we need to do is restart our computer. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to change DNS. As I said in the second solution, changing DNS can work if the problem is caused by your internet. To do this, we go to search and open control panel. Then click on network and internet, and then network and sharing center. After that, we click on our network and continue. We click properties and select Internet Protocol version 4. Then we click Properties. We tick use the following DNS server addresses. After that, we set the preferred DNS server to 8888 and the alternative DNS server to 8844. This DNS is owned by Google and completely safe to use. Click OK and close the windows. We changed our DNS address. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If your problem is not solved, after trying the first three solutions, you can try deleting and reinstalling the game. Sometimes, clean install can solve this kind of problem. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.